Before you take that big step into buying a home to live in, open your email, drop us your details. We'll make sure that you get the top choices in any market across India in your budget. And this is going to be backed with demand and supply data, location ratings and project credentials. Now, what more do you need? Let's move on and welcome our next caller online, Ashok Kumar from Ghaziabad. Ashok ji, bataiye. How can we help you?
Madam, I'm Ashok. Not from Ghaziabad. I'm from Tilak Nagar, Ashok Nagar.
Acha, from Tilak Nagar. Chaliye, bataiye. How can we help you?
Madam, I had one guest book. I have a home in 24 in Ghaziabad. So I want to know the position, the future prospects of this project.
All
in Aditya Walter City.
All right. Okay. Sameer is with me. So Sameer, NH24, I mean, big news in the newspapers that they're going to be broadening the road and that's going to unchoke this road, which is probably going to be the big infrastructure boost. What do you think?
Manisha, this market actually is a good affordable alternative to a lot of townships in proximity to Indrapuram and Vasundhara, where the weighted average prices are 6,000 to 5,500 rupees square foot. Here, if you look at the weighted average price, it is paltry 2,800 rupees a square foot. So very good affordable option. Adequately supplied market with a location rating of 5, because as you rightly mentioned that the road network is a little clogged, it has to improve and thus the social infrastructure rating will also go up. Also, it still relies on its social infrastructure on nearby areas like Indrapuram, which is still a little bit far away. Market had seen a lot of new launches over the last 3 to 4 years. That's why it is adequately supplied. At this point in time, since it's an affordable market and you can't get anything really in NCR, with good amount of connectivity starting to happen in the near future, a lot of work has gone in there that he should remain invested over here. It's trading at about 2,900 rupees a square foot. The good news is that this area has also not gone down. If you look at NCR markets, many of them have gone down by 25 to 40%. So because this being an affordable market and the price and the base being so low, at least your downside is completely protected.
What about the builder credentials, Sameer? What about the builder credentials?
The builder credentials are reasonably decent. They are reasonably decent. He has a large township of 186 acres over here with good amenities. The project is in advanced stages of construction and we would advise you to hold on to the property. Property is also getting ready by 2018.
All right. Okay, so Ashok ji, aapne Sameer ki baat sun li ke aap isme bane rahiye. It's a hold on Aditya Urban Homes, builder, advanced stages of construction. Property prices haven't gone down and once all the infrastructure improvements, especially the road widening happens, you will see appreciation. As of now, there's no appreciation in your project. So just, it's not a very expensive home. So just hold on, you will see some appreciation. All right, from NH24 to Hyderabad, Mohanty BK has sent us an email. He shortlisted Janapriya Kale by Janapriya Builders in Senikpuri. When he approached HDFC Bank for a loan, Sameer, he was told that the builder is blacklisted. The project manager there, of course, is trying to convince him and saying that, you know, we can arrange for a loan from another bank, but he's not sure whether he should buy a flat. I would say if HDFC, the country's largest financier, has blacklisted the project, why bother? Why even get into it?
Completely agree with you. This project is grossly delayed and we would recommend other projects which are at the same price point, if not a little bit higher, but safer projects, ready projects. So you don't need to really look at projects which have got a bad reputation or are facing severe delays. Clearly there will be something wrong with those projects and the developers would have overextended themselves. So you're going to see a lot of challenges with respect to those projects even getting completed in the short term. This market is pretty good. It's undersupplied with respect to ready projects. 7 is the locational rating of this project, of this location, sorry, because it's a well-planned market. It's an old market with a lot of bungalow and independent houses. And yet there are quite a few limited affordable options. It's a slightly more expensive market with independent houses as such. But we've got 2-3 projects lined up for you. Shriram by Saket Developers, this project is ready since 2015. It's slightly more expensive, but ready price is 50 lakhs all including and available from the developer. So you can just go ahead, negotiate on this project and even move in. And lastly, we have Vasanta Happy Homes by Happy Homes. This project is slightly more expensive, but getting ready in 2018 March. It's about 3,200 rupees a square foot, but a much better location within the micro market.
In fact, Sainikpuri, Hyderabad, it gets its name Sainikpuri because it was essentially a tranche of land which was given to ex-defense people. So, good neighborhood, and in the last two decades, it's really come up very well. So, location rating of 7. Here are the two projects which you should be looking into, and not the project which is delayed so much. Shriaram Shriyam by Saket Builders, and there's Vasanta Happy Homes Nest Life Fresh. Okay, we're going to take this email now from Anil Singh from Mumbai. He wants to buy a 3.5 to 4 BHK in Kandivali. Okay, I'm just now going to read up and see what his budget is. Yes, says 3.5 crores, Versova or Upper Juhu in Mumbai. He's willing to look at an under construction project. Of course, goes without saying, Sameer, that it should be RERA registered.
Yeah, any under construction project, especially in Maharashtra, is RERA registered. I think close to over 15,000 projects in Maharashtra have already got RERA registration. So that's the best part about Maharashtra, the most proactive RERA body, as well as the developers really complying to all the rules laid out under RERA. So that's the best part about Maharashtra. Coming to the recommended location from our side, that's Goregaon. It's a well-established market with great social infrastructure. Connectivity is great via the Western Expressway, very close to all the big commercial hubs, whether it's Andheri or BKC. A market is adequately supplied and gets a very good locational rating of 7. Coming to the recommendations, all three projects are in carpet areas, so please keep that in mind. Anmol Fortune by Vadva Group, one of the top developers in this region. This project is available at 25,000 on the carpet area, getting ready in 2019. Then we have Ekta Tripolis Phase 1 by Ekta World. This project is going to take a little bit more time, 2020. But it is also more expensive. It's about 28,000 rupees a square foot on carpet. And then we have Esquire by Oberoi Realty. This project is partially ready. It got ready in 2015 and it's available at a decent price point of 22,000 for a ready project. And it's also an Oberoi project.
I'm just looking at the, you know, he said 3.5-4 BHK, Anil, and he said, look, give me anything in Goregaon, Kandivali, Versova or Upper Juhu. And essentially, I mean, we had to take him to Goregaon. I wish we could have given you something in Upper Juhu, but unfortunately, Mumbai prices have been sticky. And some of the projects which have got shortlisted by Prop Equity are, of course, some of the marquee developers of this market. So here's a quick summary of those projects. There's Anmol Fortune by the Vadva Group, great reputation in terms of quality of projects and of course delivery timelines as well. There's Ekta Tripolis Phase 1 by Ekta World, and of course everyone also knows that Oberoi Realty makes very good projects. Esquire is a recommended project in Goregaon. That's a big budget, but hopefully it's a great apartment that you will get. Sameer, thank you so much for joining us. We're going to wrap out now on first-time home buyer. And well, again, as we say, great time to go out there and look for projects. Write into us if you want our help to shortlist what are some of the top buys in your budget. Also, send us your question if you have a sell question or a hold question. We'll keep a close tab on all the developments in real estate. Thank you so much for joining me.